teaching tonight is phase two of that project, which will be to pave dirt roads. On December 4th, we received three contracted paving bids. The low bid was for H&H paving in the amount of $261,450. Engineer's estimate, again, was $370,063. Staff is recommending for approval of the low bid with a 10% contingency.
Now, you said we're going to phase in this, and you said the first phase will be to run the water sewer?
They're actually going ahead and move the water and sewer infrastructure in line, even though the water and sewer connection is not there yet. Even that, so that we can go and get that infrastructure in and then resurface, or we're going to pave the road. We didn't want to pave it, then cut it up and put in the water and sewer once the services are there.
Well, I'm trying to understand the phases. When you say, what do you mean by phases? On the water sewer phase, beginning phase?
Yes, sir. The water and sewer construction is happening right now.
Okay. I will out there and I see what you're doing. This, I think this last bad rain you got, you can all drive in that area. When it's real bad rain out there, anything you do out there is going to be a big hit because it's real bad in terms of dirt roads and movements.
So the first phase of putting water and sewer lines in is about done. As soon as it is done, this paving will be done and then it will be completed. So.
Quick question. Seeing how this is a ESET member, isn't this the first bid that they've submitted and secured?
Yes, sir.
Very good. H&H